Hi guys, my name is Ferdy and in this video I will answer the question, what is WordPress? WordPress is open source software, it means it is free, that will enable you to create a beautiful website without having any knowledge about coding or scripting languages. If you would make a website from scratch without WordPress, you would need to know HTML, that will help you to create a content in your website. Then you need to have knowledge about CSS to put everything in the right place in your website, add backgrounds, add colors. Then you would need to have knowledge about PHP, because through PHP, your website can communicate with your database. And if you have seen a database, you don't want to create this from scratch. And if you want to have more options in your website, you would need to have knowledge about JavaScript and Ajax. Using WordPress, all those things are not necessary for you to learn. WordPress will take care of it. WordPress is a content management system. What does it mean? It manages all your content. So you create a new page by clicking on Add New, you give it a title, you can fill in the content, and WordPress does all the hard work for you behind the scenes so you can focus on creating a website. Worldwide, there are more than 75 million websites made with WordPress. So you can be assured that when you choose WordPress, you make an amazing choice. So let me walk you through the basics of WordPress. When you want to have a WordPress website, you need to have a domain name and web hosting. A domain name is actually just the address of your website. Mine is ferdycorpushoek.com. Then you need to have web hosting. Web hosting is a server or a computer that's turned on 24/7 with all the information of your website that will make it public to the whole world. So when somebody goes to ferdycorpushoek.com, my domain name, my web address, they actually get access to the computer where all the information is stored on my server. And you can get a domain name and web hosting combined when you go to webhosting128.com. It costs less than $10 per month to have a domain name and web hosting. Then with almost all web hosting providers, especially webhosting128, which refers to SiteGround, you can install WordPress with a few clicks. So when you've installed WordPress, we can focus on creating our website, adding a logo, adding a menu, adding pages, adding blog posts, adding images. Having said that, a WordPress website has three important aspects: themes, page builders, and plugins. And with those three aspects, you can do a lot of different things. You can make a social media website, you can make a web shop, you can make a forum, you can make a funnel website, you can create a restricted member area. The sky is the limit. All through themes, page builders, and plugins. Let's talk about themes. A theme helps you to configure the style of your website, especially the header area with your logo and your menu, the footer area where you can have Facebook like boxes, Instagram boxes, additional information about your website, disclaimers, privacy policies, etc. And the blog page can be configured by the theme. So every theme has their own special configuration options. There are free themes and paid themes, and as you probably would suggest, the free themes have less options than the paid themes. For instance, there's the free Astra theme, which is amazing. You can create a beautiful website with it. But when you get Astra Pro, you can have a sticky header, you can have a mega menu, you can have more blog layouts and more. There are also themes that are niche related. For instance, a real estate theme that will help you to create beautiful listings, let people search through your website. So every theme has their own specialty, and paid themes are better than free themes, but there are also a few really great free themes. For instance, the Astra theme and the OceanWP theme. And every theme needs a page builder, and there are amazing page builders these days that will help you to create a website you have in mind. The best two are Elementor and Divi. Elementor even has a free version with a lot of amazing ways to create a beautiful website, and you also have Elementor Pro and Divi. And those two page builders do their best to help you to make the best website possible. So that is where content is created. So you have the theme that will help you to create a beautiful header, a footer, and a layout for the blog area. And then we have the page builder that will help you to create the content you have in mind. And both Divi and Elementor have a great group of people, the community, that will help to make the product even better by adding functionalities for free or with paid plugins. So let me talk about plugins. With plugins, you can take things to the next level. Using WordPress plugins, you can create a web shop, you can create a member area, you can create a social media network, you can create fora. The sky is the limit. And there are free plugins and there are paid plugins. And you can find all the free plugins within WordPress itself. You don't have to go to a website, download something, import it, see that it's not working. No, everything is within WordPress. You search for a plugin, you can find it, click on install and activate, in your plugin is working. It will automatically get the most recent version of the plugin. And the great thing about WordPress is the community. They decide how much they like the plugins, the page builders, and the themes. So you see ratings of all the plugins. So you see immediately if a plugin is liked by the community or not. If you see it has not much stars, you know it's not good. If it has 5 stars or 4.5, you know it is worth it and you should do it. So that's a win-win situation because the community is helping you to decide what is the best, and the plugin developers do their best to make the best plugins possible. So that's WordPress. You can make beautiful websites with it, with free and paid plugins. And let me tell you that I have tutorials about everything. I have a tutorial about making a complete website with free tools that will teach you everything in depth how to make a WordPress website from scratch. I also have a 1-hour video that will show you how to create a website really fast using pre-made templates for Elementor. I also have a complete tutorial about WooCommerce, about creating a member area. And I have a video about how to start your own business from scratch. So if you want to take a look at those videos, you can watch them. You can see the links in the description. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you like it, please like it. Feel free to subscribe for more upcoming tutorials. And then I hope you have a great day. You will see me the next time. Bye bye.